Wharton's duct and Wharton's jelly, named after Thomas Wharton, the English physician and anatomist.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.